Hey, it's Andy with PGS, and this is the first of many videos where we're going to start chipping away at all the features of the TC Electronic G System Limited. On the back of the G System are four individual foot switchable loops, plus an insert where you can place a preamp or another effect pedal. This lets you mix your own stomp box collection with the myriad of effects onboard the G System. So first, I just want to show you how well the G System gets along with your favorite dirt pedals. I found one preset called Guitar Hero that sounds great with all three. Let's start with the clean guitar in this preset. Here it is with a little boost from the Klon. So as you can tell, the overdrive blends with the G System very naturally. There's no digital funniness going on. Here's the Rat. And a little fuzz from the Fuzz Factory. And some of these presets just really come alive when you throw in some dirt. Here's the Rat with a reversed funky filter. And you can still stack the pedals in their loops just like you would in any other pedal board. And definitely the biggest advantage of putting your dirt pedals in an individual loop is that you could assign them to any preset you want. It also saves you from doing the pedal board tap dance. In this user preset, I've kept number one clean, while the second beefs it up with the Klon. On the third or crunchier preset, you'll see loop number two or the Rat come on. I've also changed the delay to a shorter slap back for tighter riffs. And on the final lead preset, I'm using the Fuzz Factory loop along with some modulation, delay, and reverb. We'll be right back. that's a look at the bypass loops of the G System Limited. Stay tuned for more features explained at ProGuitarShop.com. Thanks for watching.